are you doing?
I can climb this wall. I need to climb this wall.
What, like Spiderman?
Exactly like Spiderman.
Cool, cool. Hey, just please be quiet.
I'll need a running start. It'll take power and inertia to stick.
No, wait, wait, no!
You gotta let me do this.
You're delusional.
No.
How'd you gonna wake the snakes?
I'm president. If I want to climb the wall, I will climb the wall.
What did Spider-Man value the most?
That with great power comes great responsibility.
Yeah, but also,
his secret identity.
If you have these powers, you don't want people to know, right?
You're right. Good thinking.
How do you feel? Still itching to climb these walls?
Thanks for talking me down. That could have been ugly.
You know, I never pegged you for a Spider-Man fan. I always pictured you watching a 10-part Ken Burns doc on the history of pencils. Hmm.
Isabel dragged me to the first movie, and I loved it. Peter Parker reminded me of myself at that age. Science nerds unite. She really knew me well.
When I was a first year, I had this nightmare shift, and this other resident insisted, instead of going home and falling apart, that we see the matinee of Spider-Man 3. Thought it would cheer me up.
That's a good friend.
Yeah. Melendez was pretty cool. Seeing those movies became a bit of a tradition for us. I haven't seen the new one yet. It feels off without him. Hey.
Hey, you get home all right?
I did. Everything okay?
Better than okay. Turn on your TV. Channel 39.
You know, I was thinking, how about a weekly meeting?
Be good to keep a line of communication open.
I'd like that, thanks. Spider-Man 2, awesome.
We'll do it here.
Power of the sun in the palm of my hand.
Nothing will stand in our way.
Nothing!